Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.
Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas day 6, and also including day 5, even though I have no footage from day 5. I just wanted to, like, you know, I don't want to be, like, thrown off. I'm actually starting today's vlog off a lot later in the day. It's like 8:37 right now. I just wanted to have a quick little explanation as to why I haven't been, like, uploading. Like, there's like one day I haven't uploaded, but you know what I mean. But, you know, things have been crazy, and I'm obviously still sick. If you can't tell, my voice kind of still sounds like I'm sick. I honestly thought I was getting somewhat better, and I was for a little bit, but then, like the past couple days, like, I haven't been able to breathe out of my nose like that good, and I hate when that happens. Like, you never appreciate how good it is to be able to breathe out of your nose until you can't breathe out of your nose, you know what I mean? And then not only that, my eye keeps watering, just like this one eye. It's so freaking annoying. Like, it's driving me crazy. And then I haven't been coughing as much up until, like, later tonight. Like, I think it's around like 6 o'clock when I started, like, coughing, like, a lot more. And, like, it hurts even more when I cough. Like, it's getting ridiculous. But I'm trying to, like, suck on cough drops so that way it'll somewhat help, and it has kind of helped, but at the same time I'm still, like, but on another note, on a more positive note, I went to Bath & Body Works again for more candles. Yes, I have a problem, but it's okay to admit you have a problem. In my defense, these ones aren't for me. They're, like, for, like, gifts or whatever. But, okay, one of them is for me, because I got this one. It's the Better Not Pout, and this is my favorite one. That's why I went and got it, because I have one, but, like, look at that. It's, like, almost, like, gone. Like, see the difference? Like, what? And then another one that I got, this one's not for me. This is one that I already have, but I got this for someone as a gift, one that's obviously, like, not been used, but this is the one that I have. It's Campfire Donut. It smells amazing, unless you, like, don't like sweet things. And then I got another one, but that one's, like, hidden away right now with the, like, actual gift stuff that I'm giving people. But it's the scent, on the front it says Gold Digger, and it smells, like, kind of fruity in a way. Also, let me know if there's anything that can, like, help with, like, being sick. But, like, there's, like, I don't have a fever or, like, a headache or a stomach ache, and my throat doesn't necessarily hurt anymore. I'm just coughing a lot. So let me know if there's any, like, thing that I can take for that. I thought about Mucinex, but then, like, I read the, like, uses on it, and it's supposed to, like, if you have a lot of mucus, it's supposed to help you cough better so you can cough all that stuff out. But I don't have that. I'm just coughing. I'm not, like, congested or anything. Anyways, that's all for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also turn on my post notifications, and I will see you guys next time.